So, full disclosure, I am playing a game called Adam is Gay. I have never played this game before, so I don't know what is going to happen in here. So if anything gay happens, I am not a homosexuality, okay? Adam is the gay. I am the straight. I am straighter than my penis when I touch watermelons, okay? My name is Ding Dong So Long. They call it Long Shlong. So if I was gay, I would have destroyed those men's anuses. Look, God damn it, why did I say that? That is, sounds gay as fuck. I swear, I am not gay. That just sounded gay. I am not a homosexuality. I have wife. She is... Okay, my wife. I will show you my wife later. I am not a homosexuality. I am straight. Straight like this. Like my penis. Okay, let's just play this and forget about that, okay? Alright. Play game. What was the original title for Penis Politics? How the fuck am I supposed to know anything about Penis Politics? Liberace? Oh, he was gay, I know that. No girls allowed. Three dudes and a dildo. One minus two equals negative fun. Penis Politics. None of this has to do anything with politics. So no girls allowed because this is gay stuff. Who was the first person Adam had sexual relationship? By the way, this is the questions, not even the game yet. Who was the first person Adam had sexual relations with? Mrs. Tom. Mrs. Omachel, Tom's mom. No, Adam is gay. Mrs. Omachel, Tom's dad. Probably because Adam is gay. Caroline, the man ogre. No, Taylor. Let's go with Taylor. Taylor sounds gay, yes? Wrong! Okay. Taylor is not F. I wanted to say the F word, but that is not, but that is wrong. That is not right. So let's just say Taylor is a... Okay, let's forget about that. How big is Tom's penis? God damn it! Why are you asking me about my penis? Alright, it depends whether Tom is black or white or Asian. So 9 inches. No, that is black size. No one knows except Elizabeth. Maybe 3 inches. No, that is... I did not say anything, okay? I just said that is, okay? It's not, how big is, it's not big. Nah, let's go with Elise. No one knows except Elizabeth. Elizabeth sounds like she would know size of penises. Wrong, okay. How old was the youngest girl Taylor has made out with since he turned 18? If it is since he turned 18, then this would make him a pedophile. 15 is legal in England. So 16 is legal in England. So let's go with 16. He is a pedophile. Is that Tiger? Wait. Did they say Tiger or Taylor? How old was the youngest boy Taylor has made out with since he turned 18? Alright, Taylor is gay. He cannot be gay and a pedophile. So it has to be 17. Huh? True or false? Hot Charlie was originally a Christian ska band. I don't know what the fuck that is. But it all says true, so I'll just click one true. Correct. How many natural holes are in Adam's penis? God damn it. Okay, I'll just answer like I'm talking about my penis. Well, penis have one hole. Why am I even thinking about this? If your penis has two holes, you have some type of weird penis STD. What? He has a fucking weird penis. I don't even want to know. How many times has Tom been beaten up by skinheads? They are skinheads. They should not be beating somebody called Tom. They should be beating me. So I say one. Huh? Why am I getting everything wrong? I am saying things that make sense, but I'm getting it wrong. Taylor's tattoo are uber cool, no, gay, yep, stupid, yep, B and C, yep, B and C. Fuck yeah! What's Hot Charlie's stand on abortion? It rules. No, it doesn't rule. Only if God says it's okay. Well, if you are religious, then yeah. Just don't forget to flush. That is nasty. We don't care just as long as gay people don't touch us. What the fucking fuck? So, Charlie, does Charlie sound like a religious guy? No, Charlie Sheen, Joker. So, just don't forget to floss because Charlie Sheen like joking. Wrong? Play trivia again? Fuck no, I am going to play the game now. This is too many gay questions here. So now I am going to watch Japanese something something so that I feel straight again. Something something. Yalla.